See, from my window, I can look out there and see the garden as it's coming up. Let me get the time right now. It's 10:05 a.m. 10:06 actually, but you know, close enough. 10:05. See, so when it all starts growing up, we're gonna plant the okra over there. We got heirloom corn that's gonna go in there. Probably 3 rows, maybe 10 stalks. Man. And tomatoes in the back left side. Space right around where that yellow laundry bottle is out there. That's to hold the plastic down. But there's beans. There's 3 beans planted, one on each side, one in the back like that. But to the left of that, it's nothing. And to the right of that, it's a couple, 3 or 4 beans. And all sorted beans and so forth. And then cucumber. Oh, where's my finger? I'll get my finger in there so you see. Cucumber. Yeah, there's babies in there. Okay.
Wait, let me see. I don't know how many. That's just one.
On the front porch here. Oh, let's see. Let's focus here. There's a nest up in our corner. Wait, it's light. Too much light. Turn it this way. Yeah. There's a baby bird inside the nest up on our porch. It was there last night. Last night. Last year they put one up there. And it was like four.
There was five of them.
Five in there.
There probably is 5, but I couldn't get the phone up there to see it. Good job. I didn't want to upset Mama.
So, cucumber, 1 black beauty, which is the green zucchini, 6 golden zucchini squash, and a pumpkin. I just put 1 pumpkin seed down closest to the left, to the aisle there. So next year what we're thinking is we'll cut the plastic in the back so we have an aisle just like this one, a wide aisle. So we'll have 4 separate gardens. And we'll see what happens with that. We're not picking up that plastic. We're going to cut that plastic and then fold it under or something like that until maybe the aisle there. I don't know. Sunflowers all around 3 sides coming up pretty good. You can see in the back over there in about 2 months from now. You can see all that, all the way around that garden. Sunflowers. So, it's a lot of work.